The first rule of combat is this. Knowledge of one's surroundings is the line between life and death. Take a look around. Excellent. Now focus straight ahead once more. Second rule of combat. Keep moving. Here's a primer on the most effective forms of traversal in the field. There are two platforms in the training area. Go ahead and climb atop them. High ground is an advantage that can't be denied, both in scouting and actual combat scenarios. Always be sure to keep one eye on your stamina. If you lose your breath out there, it may cost more than your pride. Why don't you go for a quick run? Get that heart rate up. Like a suitable warm-up. Now, on to the basics of combat training. The weapon in your hand is called a God Arc, the only tool that can slay Arakami, bound to you for life. We've just released some Arakami mock-ups into the training chamber. Strike them down.
Eat this! Oh!
Transform from a blade into gun form for ranged attacks. Transfer now to gun form, and let loose a few rounds against the Arakami. It is critical to note that ranged attacks consume a measure of oracle power. You'll have to monitor that as well. Now, take the lessons I've taught you and defeat the Arakami with a combination of tactics.
Bullets, get in there!